But I want you to think just for a moment, you know, I've written on the board home, but just imagine I wrote up on the chalkboard heaven. Heaven. Now, when you think about heaven, man, I'm going to tell you what, you're talking about home, that's the home for the people of God. That's the home for the people who have been born again of the Spirit of God. The Bible says, "Eye hath not seen, nor ear heard, nor is entered into the heart of man the things that God has prepared for those who love Him." You could live in the nicest house on this planet, but it won't even compare to what home is going to be like in heaven. You know, when we ride on these streets out here, they're made of asphalt. You know what I'm talking about? Matter of fact, they've got potholes in them. You know what I'm talking about? Busted a tire just a few weeks ago in one of them potholes. And so, but in heaven, did you know what? The streets up there are of gold. Amen? They use gold for streets, for asphalt up there. And so when you think about that, I mean, it's just the beauty of heaven. We just cannot even imagine, cannot even completely explain what it's like. But the Bible gives us a picture of that in many ways. Jesus said, "In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you." He said, "I go to prepare a place for you, and if I go and prepare a place for you, I'm going to come again, and I'm going to receive you unto myself, that where I am, there you may be also." Amen? And so thank God we're going to be in that beautiful place called heaven one day as the people of God.